Jesus, I'm sorry.
What are you
David.
Doing?
David, I've got to listen
what
to me.
What did you do to her?
Tell me it was his bloody wife, for God's sake.
His wife?
Let me explain.
His fucking wife?
Please.
Did you know?
Put down the gun. Put down the gun.
Did you know?
Yes. That's why I'm here. What are you doing? Try to kill me, would you? You arrogant little shit! Kill me, you bastard! You bloody arrogant shit! You pussy will! Come fight me! Fight me! Fight me! Fight me! I am here! Touch me! You fucking pussy!
They say there's one moment in every person's life. The moment the rest of your life will be judged by. But what if that moment happened?
David.
And you weren't even in the room. She wouldn't let me touch her. A week later, she told me she never wanted to see me again. She said she had seen something in me. that she never knew was there. She said that she had seen the animal. I told her that she had seen the man. I guess, in the end, Dad was right. Life got in the way.
Got telephones for us.